My name's Marshall.
My name's Ellie, and today we're making a HideOut cake.
Need 175 grams of flour.
Self-raising flour.
I mean zero.
Wait a minute, it's got zero.
Mixture.
We're stirring the bowl and I'm adding the egg, 3 large eggs to the bowl. We've just added 175 acacia sugar into the bowl, into the mixture. Yeah. Now we're going to add 1 tablespoon of baking powder.
A teaspoon. That's the one. That's what you're doing there, Ellie.
Greasing the tin.
There we go. Why do we do it?
So it can stick.
There we go.
Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of cornflour.
Okay,
I'm just going to stir the cocoa powder into the mixture. Now we are adding a little drop of almond extract.
You can add almond or anything else.
Mix. That into the tins. Now we've
got
in the second tin.
Running the mixer out to make it equal. Going on 180 for 20 to 25 minutes.
Don't forget to wash your hands after doing this, guys. Hygiene.
Marshall's finished
product. The chocolate Nutella onto the cake.
You can use icing sugar, Nutella, whatever you want.
Onto the cake. Now I'm adding my silver ones.
Oh, are you doing the taste test, Ellie? What do you think?
It's brilliant, it's got loads of flavour and it's nice and fluffy, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching us today. Thanks for watching this cookout today, and we worked with what we could because we didn't have that much to work with today, but as a team together we created these lovely cakes. Hope you enjoyed watching me and Marshall today in cookout, and we hope to see you guys again soon. Bye!
Bye.